It doesn't matter what she's doing, Sunny Lundy makes sure to do some kind of cardio every day. But of all the exercises she can do, which one is the best?
I recommend whatever the client is going to actually get in here and do.
Lisa Golden is a personal trainer in Albuquerque. She looked at several exercises, including the elliptical, the bike, swimming, and the stair climber. But we start with one of the most recognizable, the treadmill.
You're going to be incorporating, you know, your calves, your quads, your hamstrings, your glutes.
As for how many calories you can expect to burn, it depends on your weight and your pace. We averaged it out to 145 person moving at a medium pace.
30 minutes, about 300 calories.
Over on the bike, you're not using your upper body as much as you do on the treadmill. Since you're using just your lower body, you might be able to put all your efforts there and go a little faster.
You could burn the equivalent amount of calories because you're really increasing that intensity.
Up on the elliptical machine, you're working your lower body, but also adding intensity to your upper body that you don't get on a treadmill. Because you're not running freeform, expect about the same calorie loss.
It's about 100 calories per 10 minutes. I do like this one.
The stair climber will be just like any other machine. You get out of it what you put in. Sunny does interval training on the machine.
So I like to go slow for about 2 minutes and then fast for 2 minutes.
Her calorie burning is right on par with most other people.
It says about 275 calories.
Swimming and spinning are both excellent exercises because it's an overall body workout. You could burn more calories more quickly. If you maintain a constant intensity, you can expect to burn 400 calories or more for a 30-minute exercise. Bottom line, it's up to you. The energy you put into it will produce the results you want. So if you want to burn more calories, running for 30 minutes will do more than walking for 30 minutes. As a cardiologist, I'm just happy if my patients want to exercise. So I tell them to go over to the gym, try the various machines, find one that you like. I don't really care whether you burn more calories on that machine than another machine. The difference is trivial. The important thing is finding an exercise you like, using it for 30 minutes a day, and enjoying it. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.